Well, it is TGIFF here at WCTV. Thank goodness it's Furry Friday. It's our chance to introduce you to some of the dogs awaiting adoption right now at the Tallahassee Animal Service Center.
Meet Simon. This two-year-old mixed Catahoula Leopard Hound is happy and handsome. He's ready for any adventure you may have planned. He enjoys brisk walks and is smart and eager to learn both new manners and new tricks. Simon has a soft side too. He enjoys a good ear rub and being brushed, and he gladly and gently accepts treats. Apparently he's had lots of practice with that. And if Simon looks like the perfect dog for your family, maybe you can visit him this weekend at the shelter or find out more about adopting him on our website. What a great dog.
Yeah, he's striking. Simon says adopt.
That's exactly what he said.